Watching it end again and again. I feel it in ways you follow me. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Butterfly Kitchen, the taste of mom's food. Today I would like to share an important and useful information about onions. Onions were considered as a basic ingredient in all cuisines and is domesticated worldwide. But have you ever wondered about the black coating on onions? What is it? Why onions have such black coating and why it's forming? Does consuming such onions harms your health or no? To clear such questions, watch my video to the end. So first, let's understand what is the black thing on onion. The black mold on onion is caused by Aspergillus niger, a common fungus in soil. Aspergillus niger causes a disease called black mold on certain fruits and vegetables like grapes, onions, apricots, strawberries, apples, and peanuts. Onions that are mildly affected with black mold are safe to eat as long as the onion is firm and moldy area can be removed. Whereas onions which are severely affected are not safe to eat, especially if the onion is turned soft, as other microbes too can enter and produce toxins. This fungus is more powerful in warmer climates as it provides protection from sunlight and UV irradiation, leading to contamination of the field and storage crops. So how to store the onions healthily for longer is the olden days best method of tying it to the ceiling or any roof. Onions will start to sprout or rot if exposed to too much moisture and light, so store the onions and shallots in a cool, dry, dark and ventilated room around 4 to 10 degrees Celsius. One more myth about onions are the raw, cut and sliced onions cannot be used later for cooking as it is poisonous and absorbs full of bacteria, but it is absolutely false. Because you can store the sliced or cut onions in refrigerator for 7 to 10 days without harming your health. Aspergillus niger has its sides of advantages too, where it is used for waste management and biotransformations. It is also used in the production of citric acid, but it is not safe to consume. So peel off the affected layers, cut an inch around the black portion, wash the unaffected portion and consume it unless it is rotted. However, people with an allergy to aspergillus shouldn't eat them. So do learn more about all the vegetables, fruits and meat products we are consuming on daily basis to stay happy and healthy.